Okay, I'm gonna be talking about episode 2 and what I expected from the trailer. I expected gay Sega to put a Metal Sonic and a Tails hint. And you know what? I was right. I was up New Year's or some 5 days with my girlfriend. Come back later. Wanted to watch the episode 2, whatever thing was gonna come on the 29th. It was what I expected. A piece of shit. But not only that, they added another thing in the trailer that I didn't expect. But you know what? It's just as gay. And you know what it is? It's f***ing Ring Around a Rosie holding Tails' hand double spin dash attack. What the f***? It better not be a new move in the game, or that's gonna piss me off. I do not want to play with Tails. I do not want to play with a f***ing pussy. It's f***ing gay. And they better use the classic Sonic design. They better use the classic designs. They better use classic Sonic. If Tails is in it, they better use classic Tails and classic Robotnik. Fuck off with all this fucking stupid shit. Fucking hentai. I mean, what the fuck? The classic games are designed in a different way as the modern games. You just can't put hentai in a classic design game for, like, cartoony design in a fucking game like that. It just looked like Dragon Ball Z characters running around in fucking Green Hill Zone. It's fucking gay. It's stupid and unoriginal. They better have good stages picked out. They better have good music and good physics. They better not mess up the fucking game or I'm gonna be fucking mad as fuck. Now, this is all I'm saying about this game, but when the release trailer comes out and shows some footage, and if I don't like it, oh, I'm gonna be fucking angry. That's for sure, because I'm tired of this fucking shit, okay? Sega surprised me with Sonic Generations. It is a good game, but it's mediocre on that side too. It's overrated game, but it's good because of the Sonic 1 Sonic. Now the Episode 2 trailer, I mean, or whatever, teaser, whatever, it was something I expected. It was fucking gay and fucking stupid. So they better fix this shit. So I'm gonna see you later, modern morons, and if you want to, suggest a video I should make, then go to Nintendo, whatever, the chat that I made. It's in the link in the Nintendo version 2 video. Head there and tell me what video you want to make. And if you're active, I'll make you a moderator. But you can't go from goof off. You can't fucking kick people for no reason. And you can't, make people go away. Or I'm gonna be fucking pissed and you're gonna be banned permanently, bitch!